These are the kind of questions that I'm also, throwing up to many of the developers who are getting started on these kind of systems. That why do you want to build yet another Q&A forum? Q&A is built. If you are so interested, there's a lot of open source code out there. What you need to focus on is to help ask better questions and help find the better answers. It's not about asking and getting the answer anymore.